Cornelius Vander Starr, also known as Neil Starr C. V. Starr, October 15, 1892, December 20, 1968 was an American businessman and operative of the Office of Strategic Services, the predecessor of the CIA, who was best known for founding in 1919 in Shanghai, China C. V. Starr Co. Starr Companies. Starr's handpicked successor was Maurice Greenberg, who took a lead role in forming the AIG as a Starr subsidiary. AIG grew from an initial market value of $300 million to $180 billion, becoming the largest insurance company in the world. Subscribe our channel for more such informative short video.